The European Space Agency has made their biggest discovery. They have got a crater full of water on Mars. Today we will going to know something about this crater. Is it really contain water in it or something else? We will also going to know about the geographical structure of Mars, that ever the water was present in it, and if it was, then what percentage of water was present on Mars, and did it ever started life cycle? So let's begin this video without taking any time. Water on Mars today exists as ice and also exists in small quantities as a vapor in the atmosphere. Somewhere it is present as a low volume brine in shallow Martian soil. Abundant water ice is also present at the Martian South Pole. More than 5 million cubic kilometers of ice have been identified at or near the surface of the Mars, enough to cover the whole planet to a depth of 35 meters or 115 feet. There are no large standing bodies of liquid water exists on Mars because the average atmospheric pressure is 600 Pascal, about 0.6% of Earth's mean sea level pressure, leading to a rapid evaporation or freezing of liquid water and sublimation of water ice. About 3.8 billion years ago, Mars may have dense atmosphere and higher surface temperature, allowing vast amount of liquid water on the surface, possibly including a large ocean that may have covered one-third of the planet. On December 9, 2013, NASA's report based on evidences from Curiosity Rover, standing Aeolis Palus, Gale crater, contained an ancient fresh water lake that could be a hospitable environment for microbial life. Gullies and slope line along cliff and crater walls suggest that flowing water continues to shape the surface of Mars. Some time ago, the scientists saw a 50-mile or 82-kilometer wide, 2-kilometer deep crater which can hold up to 2200 cubic kilometer of water, same as the volume of Canada's Great Bear Lake. But here the water is in the form of ice. But nothing to worry, we can use it for the survival of future colonists, and may even enable them to return back home, as the water could be split into hydrogen and oxygen for rocket fuel, and thus we can say that we got a lake of water on Mars. The water is found in the northern lowland of Mars near the planet North Pole, which is known as the Olympia Undae for its wavy dune-filled terrain. The composite image was taken by the Mars Express High Resolution Stereo Camera or HRSC and was actually formed from five different stripes. The icy crater is named after chief rocket engineer and spacecraft designer Sergey Korolev, known as the father of Soviet space technology and the head of iconic space exploration missions, including the Sputnik, Vostok and Voskhod program. That's all for today. If you have any confusion on any science topics, comment me and I will try to make videos on those topics. And if you like my today's video, then please go and subscribe to my channel and share my video. And please don't forget to like the video. Thank you.